Kansas City has really worked hard to make this All-Star game memorable.
So what do visitors think about what they have seen in Kansas City? KMBC 9's David Hall spent the day tracking down tourists. David.
Good evening. We're here in the Power Light District for a watch party for this All-Star game. And this game brought thousands of tourists to our area, and I spoke to many of them. They said they love Kansas City, but they do offer a few suggestions.
I would have thought it was more country-ish. being from Philly, it's really overwhelming.
From the East Coast, born and raised, out in Philly is where Laverne Epler has spent most of his days. He, like most visitors, has been here for the All-Star game. Epler says since the last time he visited Kansas City, things have changed.
The people are about the same, but it seems like it's more dressed up now. It's even the city yesterday, when we went into the city, it was really nice. It's all is organized.
North Carolina's own John Brewitt noticed the same.
I think you guys have done a great job. Everybody's been friendly. It's well coordinated, very nicely laid out. I've been very impressed.
Down by the plaza, some tourists had more nice things to say, with the plaza being touched up even more for All-Star Week.
I like it. It's like there's a lot of people out here, and there's a lot of shopping experiences.
Mai Mitsusahi came all the way from Japan. This All-Star game is the very first baseball game she's ever attended.
Very big here, yeah. And then not that much building.
Okay.
So I could see a lot of sky and then nice view.
These out-of-towners didn't have too many dislikes, but did offer some suggestions.
I wish they had some more things around the stadium because I am a big Cardinals fan, and it's fun to go out in the city around the stadium there.
And many tourists say that this experience is one that will live with them for a very long time. And when they get back home, they will be certain to tell all of their friends and family good news, positive news about Kansas City. Reporting live in the Power and Light District, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.